guess I'll try fighting these guys. I'm not crazy about it. Get rid of this this flow on me. Okay, wasn't too bad. I should probably check my Crystal Genesis points as well. Might have some of those worth spending. See if I can remember where I left off. Accessory. Water good. Dantanail. Your ATB wouldn't be the worst thing in the world. Synergist is where I'm going for you. If it's not, oops. So now you have a third accessory slot. I want to give you that for now. Improved potions. Might not be the worst thing, actually. But for now, that'll have to do. Nobody else has another one, right? And I guess we'll use this one as a test. Okay. It does go up, and it's absolutely atrocious. Maxes out at this Sakafu game. I knew I shouldn't have done it. Thinking to myself, how else am I gonna go about this though? Turns out, you just stop doing that. Okay, we'll rock with that. We'll just be very, very sad people. Y'all don't really give that much the effort that I gotta put into killing you. Oh my gosh, you actually hit me. Thought I juked you. I have the days thing on me, and it's just not working. What is it, 50-something percent? I know it's only 50%, but come on, man. Lapped up over here. Attack a different target.
See that?
Hey, it looks like it worked that time. Man, slow is rough times. Maybe I might go out to eat today. Maybe, just maybe. Get myself some shrimp fried rice. Nope. Not going to fight that. Rebel heart. Slightly boosts strength and magic when HP is critical. No. Pass. It said slightly, right? Because if it said slightly, then definitely not interested. Oh, you can fly. I feel like we're not punching it. Not doing that much damage to it. Oh, because I have Debrave. Oof. Give ourselves an opportunity here to catch back up.
Here we go!
Thanks.
I had like imperil gun and all that other stuff. Could have been potentially useful. Probably not, but potentially. Jumped over this? You suck. Doesn't look like a nice dude. How are we gonna sneak up on that guy? We're not. Not gonna let us. If we hide behind this item, though, it can't get us. Ah, it got us.
Hold nothing back.
Put a bunch of debuffs on it. Whenever you feel like debuffing, let me know. Okay, whenever you feel like resurrecting, let me know. Like that's not something you're gonna do.
Could have been worse.
Is this hot garbage or is this something worth using? Slightly boost ATB gauge recovery from siphon abilities. Honestly, that might be worth using. Seems okay. Really wish I didn't have to put effort into upgrading it to find out if it was worth using, but you know, might consider that at some point. Friend. You look like a boss. Well, darn. Just shy. Well, not just shy, but so close. It's so far away. What were we working on? Is there anything up here that we care about? We just go for the roll level just for the lulz. Okay. Since there's a boss right here, I'm gonna save it one more time.
Power has grown, Mr. Villiers. No matter. We will lay down our lives if that is what it takes to stop you.
Oh, we're on the same side here. We came back to stop all of this.
Nevertheless, you are the sea. We can trust the pawns no more than the foul sea who move them. Humanity's fate rests in its own hands.
It's not leaving us a choice.
Don't do this, Rosh.
Immune to everything? Oh, wonderful. You're immune to everything. Immune to all status ailments. Well, not really. Seems like we can... deal with the other problems. Normally, so we're gonna go ahead and get this going.
Much appreciated.
Get some buffs. Slapped up.
Okay.
No! Sarah!
That was rough. Don't think I need double healing for this. I don't think hope is necessary.
He's not leaving us a choice.
I think what I'll do is I'll use a Dispelga when he goes into that form.
I'll not stop me.
Percentage. I took too long. I took way too long.
Gotta believe us.
Just off that real quick, because yikes, getting destroyed. Points quick. Alright, as soon as I come out of this, I need to dispel gun. That didn't work.
Don't give up.
Why didn't that work? Supposed to overcome this part, man. I want to get greedy, but this boss hits really hard with these buffs, and I'm afraid I'll fall behind again. It's something I really don't want to happen. I don't think I have the double Ravager healer. Definitely one that I need to consider again. It worked out really well, I believe, on the last boss. Relied on that quite heavily. Not sure what I would get rid of for it, though. Maybe triple Ravager? Oh, I really thought that was over. And it really looked like it was over. Managed to squeak by. Just waiting for all of our buffs to go up. And then move on to diversity. I'll do like one round of Ravager, or whatever that one was called. Try Disaster. Pretty nice. We should be able to work this out now. Losing buffs though. Pretty rough.
That's all she can take. Fall back.
I don't understand. We want the same thing. Why can't we just work together?
These people are so blinded by fear, they can't even imagine it. Are we too late?
Not yet. And we can't give up. No one else knows the truth. Am I right?
Only we know about the plan to destroy Cocoon.
And which Falci's behind it. Bartandalus.
Then what are we waiting for? It's time for some payback.
That's what I'm talking about. Once everything's finally out in the open, people are gonna have to wake up from this nightmare.
Let's show them how human we still are.
Man, it is so cold, and I don't know why I'm so cold, but it's so cold. No treasure chest over here, right? Right. I think I will go get me some shrimp fried rice today.
It's time for people to be fighting each other.
Thanks for the input, Snow.
No more running. I promise to help save Cocoon.
Hey, Morganite Sky. Welcome back.
Fall back! Suppressing fire!
Can we actually fight one of these?
I got an idea.
Looking like no. It's looking like no.
You gotta win this.
Oh my, I'm doing pretty good. Could be much, much worse. Let's see. Delivers devastating physical attacks. Executes powerful magical attacks. Staggers 450. My goodness. Guessing this is really far into the game. I would hazard we're getting there for sure.
Think I'm going down?
So if you just earthquake, he comes back. Except she's dead now. Hitting me. How am I supposed to fight this thing?
Not yet.
And I'm supposed to beat it. All this just to protect this one little soldier guy that's probably going to shoot us in the back the first chance he gets. Supposed to do. Double healer. It seems like double healer is going to be necessary here. Double healer. But what would be my last one? That's the question. It seems like offense. It's what's going to be helpful here. But why don't we go with this instead? Being a sentinel is not helpful. Like jumping in the air is preventing us from taking damage from it. This isn't working.
Yeah.
This isn't working. Okay. I guess we're changing our party composition again. We'll go double healer. Commando, I guess. Putting Fang in the party would actually be kind of nice, to be honest. We don't need something like that. Go with something like that. And our bread and butter diversity. I think something like this will probably work out. And I think we'll swap back and forth between... these two. And if I get an opportunity to attack, then we go with diversity. Maybe I start with Synergist. Okay. Where am I going? That's pretty good. Not incredibly helpful for the fight that I'm on right now, though. Ooh, I don't know if I checked if it can be dazed. Ooh, you getting whatever. We're going in this direction. Over here. Apga. Sentinel. Don't want Vendetta. Go for the extra accessory slot. Oh, that's kind of important. Monsieur Hope. Do that, it's probably going to come in handy. What do we get up here? Garaja. That's it. And frost that is necessary to deal giga damage to the boss. ATB level. Always nice. Oh, you get haste. Oh, you get haste. Oh, dang. Going after this 170. Absolutely. Have enough to get haste. No, this one costs 20,000. Ah, sucker foo. Remember where we're going. Nothing else in Ravager for you. Sabartur. Before was it like Stopka? Oh, Death. I remember that. Medic. Alright, I guess we go towards Kuraja. Resist Earth. Resist Elements. HP. All right, I think this will work out decently. No save point, though.
It'll be okay. Keep it together. It'll be okay.
I have two healers right now. Literally the best that I could possibly do without going three healers. Also, this guy is not getting debuffed at all. Can't put pain on you. Well, you gotta slow. That'll be helpful. Oh wow, you did get dazed. Ooh. We're gonna use this opportunity to buff up.
Yeah.
fire really the way to go? I thought he was weak to ice. What is it? Days.
Keep it together.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. Woo! Huh?
Cheers.
Come on, is that all you got? I guess that's all you got. That wasn't all you got. You suck, dude. Okay. Sometimes you just have to cheese a boss, I guess.
The sea!
Easy now. Let's go.
To my main battle team. Redo everything. Think there's another one that we needed? Oh, I did want to do, we're missing Double Commando. I did want to do Medic Ravager Ravager. I think we'll do that. That up there. We'll do it like that. And we'll save and we'll mark.